just feel so weak. No one knows the pain I see when I'm all alone. Now that you're gone,
welcome to another episode, episode 3 of High School Daze. Pause the world. Wait, before we even get started, who is this handsome hunky dude in the far distance? Hold on. Scroll all the way. Good gosh, he's muscly. Okay, he's not all that handsome in the face, but his body is banging though. What's his name? Marcus Flex? Oh, that's your name? You got the same name as my brother. Except it's with a cat. Good lord! Phone going off? Y'all, I'm being distracted by male handsomeness and phone. Let me go back to where I was. All right, he ain't all that cute. He all right, but he okay. He ain't not really. But so welcome to another episode, you all, of High School Days. First of all, let me just beg for forgiveness, and I beg for forgiveness of taking so long to get you guys this episode 3. The last 3 weeks have been, my mind has not been on recording. Of course, I uploaded a video of Sit Down With Me, that kind of explained partial reason why I haven't been uploading. But I've also been trying to work on my health insurance and all this, that, and the fourth. As a matter of fact, as I speak to you, I'm not feeling the greatest, today, but, when I need to get into the habit of when I'm not feeling good, I need to play The Sims. Cause that's usually what I used to do back in the day, back in this Whitney, age here, this Whitney era. When I didn't feel good, I played The Sims, and so I need to kind of do that now that I'm an old woman. But anyway, so that's been the reason why you haven't gotten the upload. It's just I haven't been feeling well at all, and been working on my insurance, my health insurance, and I'm supposed to have that procedure that I mentioned a couple of months ago this month, but the way this month is going, it might not happen this month. It may have to be pushed to next month, so I just don't even know. Everything is up in the air. And that's just the reason why things have just been weird. But I hope I can make that up with you with today's episode. So let's go ahead and get started. So right now we're paused at the moment because it's Saturday morning in game. And I want to go ahead and throw the first week, since this is basically like the first week we've been in the dorm, the girls' dorm, we want to throw like a party. And I want to throw it at the bowling alley that I showed you guys last episode. So that's what we're going to do. So right now, let me just keep everything paused at the moment and just kind of give you, well, actually, Whit's not doing much, but let me just kind of monitor the time here. But I'm trying to find a pin pile. But we are going to do that. That's the goal for today's episode, is to throw a teen party. And I'm trying to look at my notes here. I'm so glad I write notes now. Because it just helps me stay together in what I'm trying to do. But first, before we even get started on this phone call, before we even get started, you all won't believe what happened. As a matter of fact, I have video footage of what happened. As you can see, Cora, oh, yeah, that just popped up. Okay, well, let me just leave that there. That's perfect. This is just what I need. Cora and I are not on speaking terms. Actually, you can't see that because there's no indication on the screen to show that. I'm sorry. But you will see it in just a second. On my way back from school yesterday, in game, I had was minding my own business. And for some reason, something happened at school. I don't know what my problem was. It may have been something that took place at school. But I came home upset about something. I don't know what it was. And I was wearing all black. Okay, for some reason I put on all black because I was upset, which is very eerie to me because in real life I actually did that at school. I was so upset or going through something and I wore black to school. Don't ask me why I did that. the Lord God Jesus himself will have to explain that to me, because I, anyway, so that is eerie that Witt did this in this game. But anyway, and so before I can even step foot in the house, Cora decided she wanted to start some with me. I didn't start the fight with her. I didn't say anything to her, but she started with me before I could get one foot through the door. And so a fight ensued, and you all need to see this, because you won't believe me unless you see it for yourself. So I recorded it as fast as I could. Couldn't believe what I was seeing. And the end result was not to my liking. We are in day 3, Friday, of our first week stay in the dorm. And I'm in my first fight. And who am I fighting? Of all people in the house? Cora. As you can see in the bottom left corner of the screen, I came home very sad from school. I have no idea, because I went to school happy as a bug. But now, I'm sad. Depressed, might as well say. And Cora decided to use that opportunity to pick a fight with me. So let's see who wins the fight. And if I lose that fight, I'm going to throw a hizzy fit. So here we go. Pressing play. Oh gosh, this is terrible. This is, whoa! We're throwing each other. This is it. Oh man, I can hear that. Oh, she got me in a headlock! No way! No! I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I lost. I lost the fight! Yeah, I know. I got beat down. First fight ever. First week in school, and I get beat down by the skinniest girl in the freaking dorm house. It's like... So needless to say, my pride was shot down, if I had any pride at all, and it was just destroyed, because she just, you don't mess with people when they're already upset, but she did that. And of course, I actually shared this information with my niece, my real life niece, Gigi, which I've mentioned a lot of times, who's a growing and budding simmer herself. She just turned 7 last month, and I told her about it, and she was not pleased at all. As a matter of fact, she wanted me to go and fight that girl again, but... hey, you know, it's okay. It's all right. The only reason why I didn't start that fight back with her is because I wanted to save her life and not delete her completely, okay? So we're just going to leave Cora alone on that. If she starts up again, I will be ready for the next time. So there is tension in the house, tension that I did not start. So here we are. Let me get started on this party. Let me look through these parties here, because throwing parties in The Sims 4 is something that I rarely do, and you all know that. I've only thrown a party probably, what, about 5 or 6 times, maybe? I don't know. But let's see. Now, I was hoping to see, like, a team party, but I don't see that. But we have a house party here. We got incognito party, birthday party, weenie roast, black and white bash. I'm thinking, and we have a spooky party. Well, maybe the spooky party would be appropriate since it's October. All right. We'll do a spooky party. And let's go in here. And who's going to host it? I think Miss Whatchacallit is going to host it. Can we choose her to host it? I guess not. Oh, there she is. Okay. So Miss Alana here is going to host the party because she's the adult. And we need to invite 2 guests to the party, which is weird. But I already, as you see that red line right there? Already right there. I'm not inviting Cora to nothing. I don't care. Well, her ugly self. Her ugly, narrow shape. She may be mad with that. But anyway, so I'm going to invite Allison and, wait, stop. Let me go back. Let me step out of character for a second. Because I chose Alana, I have to, it's not me that's running this party. I'm going to have to invite myself to this party, which is pretty crazy. Okay. All right. Now, getting back into character. So Miss Alana's throwing this thing. I want her to invite Allison and me. I kind of want Desiree to be there. And I don't have too much problem with Kiera, but Kira. I think it's pronounced Kira. I keep saying Kiera, but Kiera, it seems right to me. Whatever. We'll just say Kiera since I started it. All right. But I do want Allison there and me. Okay. And Cora can't come, because if she comes and jack this party up, I'm telling you right now. Anyway, all right, so we're good. All right, I'm there, and let's see. Who's going to be the caterer? I have no idea. It's not required, but that's okay. Let me go ahead and select the place. Please let me be able to select the, whatchamacallit, the thing. This. Wait, is this it? Is that the one? Yeah, that's the one. Gosh, when they're in different positions like this, I can't tell what I have. And I renamed them too, so. All right, Bud's Bowling Zone. That's where we are. Boop. And that's where we're going to have it. I hope that's the right place, because now I'm nervous as heck. It looked like it was the right place. But that's where we're going to have the party. If not, whatever. But the overall goal for this party is to celebrate the fact that we've been in this dorm 1 week. It's like the welcoming party, the get to know each other party. Since we didn't, you know, through nervousness, we haven't all sat down and really kind of talked to each other. And of course, you know, through school, that we've been going to school and we really haven't had a chance to talk to each other, except for breakfast time and homework time and stuff. So this would be a great way to build up with social skills in high school. In real life, I don't believe myself to be popular. I was not full of myself like that. but I did, a lot of people knew me, people who I didn't know knew me. And I did have a nice handful of friends, or so-called friends at the time. And, so I people kind of knew who I was, right? So I'm going to make it so that wit in this series here is going to be just the same way as I was. I'm trying to stay as completely accurate, historically accurate, as I possibly can with wit in this series here. And so she's going to have a big social thing here. But I think really, the people that I really want to hang out with would be Desiree and Allison. I could be cool with Kiara. I don't know. I'm not even studying core right now because she already let me know ahead of time that she's just a stank girl. And so we're not going to be dealing with her. And I'm forgetting somebody. Who else am I forgetting? Isn't there another girl? Me? Allison? Kira? Whatever. Why am I dressed up as a witch? I want to be a pirate like Allison. Dang it, man. Why am I a witch? Of all things in the world. Oh, we're very glitchy today too, by the way. So forgive me if my game is like not behaving as it normally should. Well, wow. Well, the outfit looks good on me. I love some black and orange. I mean, you know, Halloween colors, but why do I have to be a witch? Why couldn't I have been a zombie or something, or a vampress? if I'm gonna have to be something evil, which I don't want to be, but if I had to be, I would have loved to have been the other stuff. I don't want to be dealing with no witchcraft. All right, that's fine. Whatever. Let's go on here. Now, also, the goal is to see if there's going to be any hot guys here. So, any hot boys, I hate pausing, but let me just pause anyway. Oh, okay, let's take a look around real quick. Let's just see. No, that's a grown man, ain't it? Now, I made sure that I put the trait. Yeah, he's a grown adult. He's no wonder he's drinking. And he's not that cute. Whatever. I made sure that this place would attract teenagers. So, hopefully, that's exactly what will take place here. That the boys will come to the yard. That's what I'm hoping. Nobody here yet, but that's okay. My goodness, my game is not... Ooh. All right, whatever. We're having a party here. Now, let's see. Ask for party treats. Who do I ask for party treats? We do not have a pumpkin carving thing. We do have music, so that's good. So the overall goals for this party here is to carve pumpkins, ask for party treats, discuss costumes, and do a little dancing. Whoa! Oh, no. Are you kidding? Am I breaking out? See, I'm breaking out in real life. Oh, it's not me. It's Allison. My face is a mess. I can't go anywhere looking like this. What do I do? Girl, it's fine. Don't even overreact. Ain't nobody paying attention to you. Huh? What? I hate this. Okay, so why does her emotional control decrease? Because I just told her, be confident and don't worry about your face. I don't understand. All right, let's do some moonlight bowling. Ooh! Ooh, that's... Ooh! Have I done this before? This is so cool. Why am I in this angle? All right. And I'm sitting here reading wit. Seriously? Let's do some bowling. Oh, let's meet Allison bowl. All right, so let's do that. This will be a fun way to see if there's any cute guys here. Hold on. The pictures are not loading. Okay, here we are. No, why is Bob Pancakes here? Oh, that's Miss Alana. She's dressed up as that woman. What's her name? The Diva. Well, she kind of looks like the Diva from The Fifth Element. She kind of looked like her. I guess that's what they were going after. Or is it that girl from Star Wars? I'm more of a Star Trek girl. I'm not a Star Wars girl. I'm a Star Trek girl. There is no cute guys here. And I made show that we bring these boys. Oh, do I ask Miss Galana? Let me see. Wait, stop. Don't bow yet. Quit. Wait. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this. Pause the world. Stop. Every time I throw a party, don't nothing work out like I want it to. The game ain't being as fast as it needs to be. I need to ask her. Oh. Well, let me go ahead and discuss her costume, because her costume is pretty freaking cool. Oh, there it is, right there. Ask the party treat. Ask for party treats. And I think that was it. There was another one, too. I think it was like compliment her costume. But let me just go ahead and do that for Miss Alana, because she takes care of us. You know what I'm saying? So let me just go ahead and just tell her that she rocks. I kind of do like my witch outfit now that I keep looking at it. I mean, it's cool, you know? I like the tights, or the stockings, or the leggings, or whatever you want to call them. I think they're pretty. Can we have some Smarties? That like the Smarties. Thank you. What? Wait, Miss Alana, that's all I get. Wait, I'm eating the candy. It better not kill me. It better not do nothing weird. Oh, it didn't. Okay. Miss Alana, all I get is what? Woo! One piece of candy? Okay. Now, is this a teenage boy? I know his hair is somewhat lame. Is he cute? My gosh, he's not cute. Boy, you... Wait, what's your name again? Advaith? Advaith or Advaith Gupta? I can't even say your name. I can't even say it. No, you look a little sickly. Never mind. And I'm not feeling the green hair. Oh my gosh, man. If this is slim pickings like oh my goodness. All right, I'm finna join this bowling game with Allison. just screw it all. Thank you, Miss Alana, for this one piece of candy you done give me. I was hoping that we'd like really. Oh, so you had to ask for her for party treats twice? Well, I'm not going to ask for party treats twice because she only gave me that one piece of candy. And I'm taking forever to leave from outside. So you all have to forgive me because, believe it or not, I haven't had any lunch today. It's actually, in real life, I haven't had any lunch today. It's actually late in the afternoon. And you all know I can't be doing stuff like that. So it's sort of like I'm skipping lunch and I shouldn't be doing that. So I need to eat. But for right now, I'm just going to enjoy myself at this party. I'm still scoping out for boys. But I just don't see any. I don't think we're going to get any cuties in here. But for right now, we're just going to have this little party. I'm not going to worry about the goals necessarily so much, but I am going to work on with social, which is something I'm going to do off camera. And just not bother you guys with that. And, maybe just me and Allison will just bond for a little bit, you know, and probably game it up. And then when it's time to go, we'll just go on. I'm just glad Cora's not here because if I had to fight her, it would be in this bowling game. I would try to mess her up. Anyway, I got me some bowling skills, though. That's what I'm talking about. I can bowl pretty good in real life. I just hadn't done it in so long, and so I don't even know if I can still bowl. Anyway, I will see you guys after the party. Y'all, that party was whack. It was so whack. No cute guys showed up. However, me and Allison had a good time, though. Allison, she bowled a better game than I did, so it's kind of cool. I did a nice spare. I caught a spare and did some sort of robot dance, and it was like, you know, I was proud of that. But other than that, man, no boys showed up. I mean, well, boys showed up, but they were just not, they were lame. So I just came out here to write in my journal about it because it was like, this party was whack. It was so whack. But hopefully we'll do one better, and hopefully, we'll try to engage a little bit more at school and, you know, have more better people come to the party. Maybe the next time we'll just have an indoor party or something like that, which is probably the best thing to do. Miss Alana, though, bless her heart, she got a little sick, a little sickly. She drank too much, which is, she's the dorm mother, so why was she doing that? But anyway, so it was just so lame. But there's no cute guys, obviously, in this vicinity, or who really cared about bowling, to show up, so whatever. But anyway, I'm about to have me some late night dinner. It's Saturday. I'm about to have a quick meal. Usually I let Miss Alana fix something. Well, I'm actually about to go into the fridge and get something anyway that's already pre-cooked. What is this? I don't know what I'm grabbing, but I'm grabbing a serving of something. In the meantime, I will switch to Miss Alana. She's the only one I'll switch to. I won't mess with the other girls. And I'll let her cook, serve Din Din. Let's see. Let's see what she can throw up. That didn't sound right. Let's see what she can throw together. I was trying to say. I'm sorry. Oh, Italian meatballs. We'll have that. I like Italian meatballs. So that's that party, man. What? And this is somebody's homework. Somehow or another, I got two homeworks. I don't know how that's possible. I did my homework. I don't know whose homework that is. I did check for every girl's inventory, and all the gals seem to have their own homework. So I don't know whose homework that is. I'm certainly not doing it. That's for sure. Oh, hey, Kira, are you doing your homework? See, all the girls, I did my homework ahead of time. I did mine, like, yesterday. And all the girls waited until Saturday to do it, which is cool, you know what I'm saying? But I want to have the whole weekend to do nothing. And Kira, you ain't done with your homework. Oh, no. Those two. They are friends. They are buddy buddies. You still wearing your costume, Allison. I know you had a good time, but girl, I done went and had my bath. Oh, whoa. Huh? What? Why am I joining this conversation? I don't want to talk to you, Cora. Ugh. Wait, eat your food. Okay, so while this is going on, let me give you guys a little bit update of what's going on in real life. A couple weeks ago, some of you don't know, but I have pet turtles. I have two pet turtles. One is a box turtle, and the other one is, what is it? Oh, gosh. I can't even pronounce the scientific name. What's wrong with me? Is my food whack? Oh, I gotta go to the bathroom. Like, really bad. I have to go. And so, a couple weeks ago, the biggest turtle, Donatello, turned out to be a Donatella. It turned out to be a female, and she laid two eggs. And so, I read up as quickly as I could of how to take care of turtle eggs, and I guess I didn't work fast enough. And I think there was something in there that said that you shouldn't let the turtle eggs kind of roll around too much. And by that time that I was doing research, they had rolled around quite a bit, by the mother and the other turtle. So the eggs did not make it. I will tell you that now. The eggs did not make it. I grabbed them out, put them in a flower pot, covered up in dirt. Usually that's what turtles do. They bury their babies in dirt and where it's moist, where there's a lot of moisture and all that stuff. And I kept it watered and all that stuff. But the babies had already been damaged too much from rolling around and stuff. So that's disgusting. But I'll clean it because I was the last one that was on the toilet. That is nasty. It's got flies on it and everything. But anyway, that's disgusting. I must have dropped a load in that thing, man. And just, oh, I tore that toilet up. All right, so that whole thing. So the eggs didn't survive. But that's okay. It's trial and error. I never dealt with it before. And this was the first time I ever witnessed an animal of mine lay eggs like that, but outside of my ducks, but a reptile, I should say. And it seems that from what I read up, they can stay, box turtles like that, or just turtles in general, can stay fertile up to a whole 5 years. So maybe it'll be time. In time, she'll give birth again, and we'll try again, and this time I'll be ready, because I now know what to do. Now that I washed that toilet, I feel dirty. Let me take me a bath. I need to clean, because that was nasty, because I blew that potty up. I blew it up. And I need to change my clothes, too. I have three different outfits, but I keep wearing, for some reason, my favorite outfit is this one with the video game makeup compact on my shirt. So I need to change outfits altogether. But, yeah, that's what happened with the turtles. So, either way, we were excited. It never happened before, and it was just, we were excited about baby turtles, because they're all cute. They're very cute. I love them. There's something else as well that I've been working on that's really for you guys. Wait, Cora going through a phase. Well, let her go through a phase, because she just don't come to me with her phase. I'm going to bed. Anybody studying core, I have no sympathy for her after she put her hands on me. Whatever. She can go through her warped phase. Anyway, I have opened up a Patreon. I have not completely and totally set it up yet, but I've opened up a Patreon to exclusively focus on, to really give back to you guys, and to be quite honest with you, I'm not going to lie to you, to be quite honest with you, to kind of financially stable myself. I'm just being honest. I'm not trying to boast or be, you know, egotistical about that or nothing. I'm just being honest. You know, I'm YouTube has done me dirty, and we've already discussed that. And it's about time that I step into my next season. Does that make sense to you guys? I hope so, because it's time. Okay, it like what's called like Rafiki said on Lion King. It is time. So so I opened up a Patreon, but I also found out yesterday of a website called vid.me. Where it does the same thing as Patreon, except this is exclusively for the content of video content that you upload. So chances are I may migrate to that one instead. It works like Patreon. It is a subscription thing. But the best thing about it is with vid.me, I'll be able to exclusively upload things that can be outside of gaming. But I can also upload things that is within gaming as well. So on there, you'll be able to subscribe. It's a subscription thing, so I think like once a month, it's whatever I decide the subscription fee would be. Of course, you know, I wouldn't overcharge you guys. I wouldn't do that. That as a matter of fact, I'm thinking about the realm of $1, maybe $2, something like that. And just, you know, you can, and that'll come out of your paycheck once a month. But you'll have access to a lot of videos and stuff that I really, really want to talk about, that YouTube looks down upon, that I can't talk about on, why are we looking at Wit Sleep? All the girls sleep. Wait, who's still awake? Who? Is that Desiree over there? She is over there. Okay, well, she is a rebel. Let her hang out. Who else is missing? Oh, Cora. She's up. I don't know, anybody's done her. She can just stand there all night long if she wants to. Ugly. Say, who's she talking to? Oh, Miss Alana. Yeah, Miss Alana. Tell her about herself. Anyway, but there will be more content on that specifically, because I really enjoy doing the Sit With Me series with you guys. That was something that I really have been planning to do for a long time, but I couldn't figure out what name to call it. And so I'm glad that I did that with you all. And I want to be able to talk about an array of different things that it seems that, you, like I said, YouTube looks down upon, especially from a Christian point of view. YouTube really doesn't like Christians, so they do all they can to shut you up. And so, but what I'm meaning is, I want to speak about things about God and blessings and stuff. And so if you're not a Christian, you can still sit in on this, because this encouragement and this blessing is to be given to you. You don't have to, I mean, just because you operate differently in your life from me does not mean that you cannot come and be encouraged and be uplifted and everything like that. Because you subscribe to something different, or you just operate different. You will not be condemned for that. And it's going to be nothing but love and grace and joy. And I just want to be able to express myself in a way that, like I said, that can bless other people and uplift other people, because that's just my purpose. And so I'm thinking about that while I'm sleeping in this bed. I was thinking about some sort of treasure map. I told you I should have been that pirate. I should have been the pirate. Allison should have been the witch. That's what it should have been. Anyway, so that's the goal for that. So I'm trying to set that up this week. Like I said, I think I'm going to kind of migrate to the vid.me. I think that's more of the alley of what I'm trying to do. Patreon, you can do the same thing, but I think Patreon is more specifically like creators who do like the how-to videos and the definitely the lifestyle videos and stuff like that. But as far as gaming content and that kind of thing, possibly more mature gaming, I would be probably uploading that there. Chances are I might even continue with series that are more mature, like Fallout and what's my other one? Skyrim and stuff. That would probably take place over there as well, a continuation over there since it's more mature. And it's really because I have a lot of younger kids who watch my videos, and I don't want them to miss the warning in the beginning of the video saying, you know, y'all be careful, there's scary imagery here, there's bad words in here, y'all, I'm sorry, there's, you know, sexual content in here. I don't want them to witness something that it could be detrimental to them and you know, and get them in trouble with their moms and dads. So I don't want to do that. So chances are more mature gaming will take place on vid.me, where you would have to pay to see that. Like I said, the my stuff will be easy on your wallet. I know some of you will fuss at me. You'll be like, "Wit, you need to charge a little bit more," but I just don't, that doesn't matter to me. I just want you all to be able to get full entertainment, and I want to be able to say that I'm doing something that is beneficial to me, that can help me better the quality of my stuff. I would love to get better things, like a better graphics card or better recording stuff, you know, just all kind of things that I want to be able to do with you all. And so some stuff, like I said, will be exclusively uploaded there. And then, of course, we're going to continue with the YouTube. I mean, you guys are still going to get High School Days here. You're still going to get Living the Merit Life. And if there's a game that's really cute and okay, we'll definitely get that here as well. But as far as, like, other stuff that I want to do, probably, like, journaling videos or anything like that, or just sit with me videos that are on topics that I can't share on YouTube, it'll be there. So, I think that'll be that. I'm sorry for rambling. We haven't done anything other than watch Wit sleep. I'm sorry, but I had to tell you all what was going on. I'm going to end the episode here because I feel like we're running a little bit long. I am so sorry if this was not as entertaining as it usually is, but I wanted to get with you all and just talk to you and discuss with you some things that I'm trying to do, to try to help better this channel. And we were long overdue for an episode. So right now, that was the goal, to have that party. That party was whack. Just know there was no cute boys. It was just the most in vain attempt to try to find boys. It was lame. Anyway, guys, I'm gone. I will see you all in the next episode of High School Days.